It's on you.
This one's for you!
What's that?
Battle objectives completed!
to leave.
Okay, let's go. Let me teach him a lesson. One more shot. That's it.
Here I go for it now.
That one's for you.
No time to celebrate.
Transmitter chip. It can be found within a derelict structure that sits upon the coastline. This area is mottled with craters resulting from intense warfare between the Republic and Shinra. Do mind your step as you proceed. One moment.
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detected gravity increasing! Wait, Tifa, don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
What in the hell is going on here?
And why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
No!
Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come! We did it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The Proto Relic! Hmm? What is that I spy? My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? Why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
Right. Of course. The Proto Relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red could pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Oh-ho! Someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do.